Our problem is to find cosine of 135 degrees. To solve this, we will be using a unit circle. So we will start at 1, 0, and then move counterclockwise until we have rotated 135 degrees. Since we are finding the cosine value, we will be taking the x-coordinate of our value, which in this case is a negative square root of 2 over 2. So for cosine of 135 degrees, we get a negative square root of 2 over 2 as our final answer.